Easton's roots go back to 1922 as a family company in California making handcrafted archery equipment. Today, Easton focuses on making the finest products with facilities in Utah, Iowa, and Indiana. Easton has become world-renowned for premier tubing products in fields such as archery, mountaineering, military, and healthcare. While others have moved production overseas, Easton's continuing efforts to drive innovation and automation have allowed the company to stay competitive and keep production in the United States. Easton's Salt Lake City headquarters date back to the early 1980s, when the company first expanded beyond its California roots. Today, most Easton products start right here in this 100,000 square foot facility. Materials from across the country are brought together here. Carbon fiber from California and prepreg carbon from Washington State. Aluminum from Iowa. Fundamental building blocks of Easton's products. Over the course of building every Easton precision tube, dozens of individual operators and quality assurance experts perform checks to ensure that all products measure up to Easton's stringent standards of safety and quality. Easton aluminum tubing is used in archery arrows, including FMJ, AC, and as the framework for tent structures in military and mountaineering. Aluminum tubing starts with flat strips of special alloys. Custom equipment rolls and fuses the stock, creating a uniform tube. From here, the tubes are annealed with heat to remove internal stresses and prepare it for further processing. Larger tubes are repeatedly drawn to smaller and thinner wall sizes, getting more refined and stronger until they reach their final specified size. Shafts go to a multi-station automatic anodize facility to receive an exterior color or decoration with a permanent finish. From anodize, every Easton shaft goes through multiple straightening processes to ensure precision and accuracy. For arrows, a uni-bushing is mounted inside the shaft to allow the installation of a polymer nock used by archers to attach the arrow to the bowstring. Easton's use of carbon fiber in arrows started in 1982. Today, Easton advanced composites are used in archery, medical devices, and mountaineering tents. Carbon arrows are lighter weight, stronger, and effective for hunting and target archery. They also allow for smaller diameters, desired by archers for improved performance in the wind. Easton's proprietary carbon arrow construction technique, AccuCarbon, uses carbon fiber combined with high-strength aerospace resin. The carbon fiber is fed from creel racks to the unique specifications for each type of tube. The AccuCarbon process creates arrow shafts with amazing uniformity, with exact spine from arrow to arrow, 360 degrees around every shaft, consistent weight and accurate straightness, identical, seamless tubes. Carbon shafts made this way are also used as the foundation for Easton's patented full metal jacket arrows. Easton's innovative FMJ, or full metal jacket shaft, marries the unmatched precision characteristics of aluminum and the lightweight strength of carbon. The attributes of both materials work in concert, resulting in the world's most advanced arrow shafts. Every FMJ starts with a carbon core made using Easton's AccuCarbon processes. Specifically engineered aluminum jackets are produced in the aluminum tube mill area. The jackets then go to the anodize area where they receive a permanent finish. The diamond plate pattern is infused into the surface of the shaft using a gas sublimation process, penetrating deep into the anodized layer for a permanent finish. Once the core and jackets are ready, they are permanently fused together using an Easton proprietary process. The shafts are then ready for final processing. At the pinnacle of Easton's arrow technology is the aluminum carbon, or AC shaft. AC arrows leverage the strength of high-modulus carbon prepreg fiber thermally bonded to a precision aluminum core. The unmatched synergy between the two materials creates superior spine accuracy, strength, and durability, and is used at the highest level of archery, including the Olympic Games. A lot of hand craftsmanship goes into each and every Easton AC shaft. Only the most experienced operators work on the AC line. While a degree of automation is involved, the most delicate operations are still only done by hand. Over the course of building AC shafts, more than 20 individual operators perform quality checks at every step, from building up the carbon fiber layup going into every arrow to the precision straightening of every arrow shaft. After curing the carbon to the core under pressure, the shafts are straightened and a machining pass dials in the critical stiffness. Some AC arrows use precise tapers for the unique custom variable spine and the utmost in performance. These are machined to their specific taper dimension and then move ahead to final processing. A distinctive silkscreen logo is applied to every shaft, while laser tracing marks are automatically applied to each shaft, giving each lifetime traceability back to each and every Easton craftsman with a role in building the arrows that won more events than all other arrows combined. Once the products have passed through manufacturing, they are ready for final processing. The brand, size, and lot numbers are marked on the product using a combination of heat transfer, laser marking, or silk screening. This is used to identify, decorate, and brand every arrow. On specific product models, plastic vanes are affixed on the shafts to create a completed arrow, a separate process called fletching. Shafts are loaded into the fletching jig, and the operator loads three vanes. The machine precisely dials in the exact amount of adhesive for each vane, and then clamps the part in precise alignment using high pressure, which activates the adhesive. Shafts go to an automatic system to cure the adhesive, and then on to final packaging after inspection. Each shaft or tube is inspected before final packaging and shipping. From here, the finished product goes to the Easton Distribution Centers, where they're then sent to customers across the globe every day. For a century now, three generations of the Easton family have kept the company at the forefront of quality, innovation, and value for sport enthusiasts across the globe. With hundreds of skilled workers and a passion for perfection, the Easton family has created the world's leading archery company. Every Easton arrow has a story to tell. A story of fun in the backyard, success in bow hunting, and every Olympic podium. Easton is proud to share the passion for archery with the finest arrows for archers everywhere.